Look. Here comes.
What? Oh, the blood is all wrong. Why do they do that? It's too red.
Wait, here comes another. Here.
Ooh! Yes!
Predictable. I knew he was gonna bite it.
How can you watch this shit over and over?
Shh! When do we see breasts? I wanna see Jamie Lee's breasts. When do we see Jamie Lee's breasts?
Breasts? Not until Trading Places in 83. Jamie Lee was always the virgin in horror movies. She never showed her tits till she went legit.
Could afford a decent pair.
What'd you say? That's why she always outsmarted the killer in the big chase scene at the end. Only virgins can do that. Don't you know the rules?
What rules?
You don't... Jesus Christ, you don't know the rules?
Have an aneurysm, why don't you?
There are certain rules that one must abide by in order to successfully survive a horror movie. For instance, number one, you can never have sex.
No! Big no-no! Big no!
I'm a dead man.
Sex equals death, okay? Number two, you can never drink or do drugs. No, the sin factor. It's a sin. It's an extension of number one. And number three, never, ever, ever, under any circumstances, say, I'll be right back. Because you won't be back.
I'm getting another beer. You want one?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be right back.
Oh! You see, you push the laws and you end up dead. Okay, I'll see you in the kitchen with a knife.
Why did they do that? It's too red.
Wait, here comes another. Hear it?
Ooh! Yes!
Principal, I can do trabalho. How can you walk this shit over and over?
Shh! I don't see breasts. I don't see James's breasts. At the window, it's James's breasts.
Breasts? Not until Trading Places in 83. Jamie Lee was always a virgin in horror movies. She never showed her tits, so she went legit.
Quit a photo card.
What did you... That's why she always outsmarted the killer in the big chase scene at the end. Only virgins can do that. Don't you know the rules?
What rules?
You don't... Jesus Christ, you don't know the rules?
I said that.
Have an aneurysm. Why don't you?
Mm-hmm. There are certain rules that one must abide by in order to successfully survive a horror movie. For instance, number one, you can never have sex.
Ooh!
Ooh. Big no-no! Big no-no!
Oh, please,
that'd be dead, man.
Sex equals death, okay? Number two, you can never drink or do drugs. No, the sin factor, it's a sin, it's an extension of number one. And number three, never, ever, ever under any circumstances say, I'll be right back. Because you won't be back.
I'm getting another beer. Want one?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, just keep laughing, guys. But I know what I'm talking about, because I've learned from the best.
What's there?
You see.
Movie character, then you're probably watching this because you think you might be in danger. But don't worry, this amazing videotape will help you. Please enjoy.
Our first tip is the most obvious one. Don't panic. This is the most common mistake. It is what would make you choose the worst place to hide when you could simply continue to run. especially when what's chasing you is that slow. Here's a warning, if you are not the main character, then you will be probably part of the We Die First club. And if you are fat, black, or the stereotypical sexy blonde girl, then watch out, your chances to be the first one to know the taste of death just increased. So the tip is, use your cards upon your sleeves to live a few seconds longer. After all, you deserve to enjoy your last meal.
Hi, I'm just a stupid blonde girl that only wants to get laid.
So now that you have a basis on how to prevent to have your soul dragged out of your body, we feel like you are prepared at least to act differently from the clichés we are tired of. But you need to remember, maybe it doesn't want to end your life. It can be trying to improve it on. After all, sometimes, all of us just want a true friend.
What a creepy playing alone.